Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian special forces unit. It didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists had become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the US and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations: production, smuggling, security, and influence. At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes, boss of bosses.
The boss of bosses! Yo. Yo. Mic check. Check. Yo. 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 Mic check. Hi. All right, man. Try to get it in for a little bit. Let's go ahead and make our character. Let's get it in. Yo, you're not carrying enough magazines, fam. You're not carrying enough magazines, fam. What the fuck you gonna do with that? What the fuck are you gonna do with that? All right, man. Since it's a beta, you know they got some pre-created faces and whatnot. You know, we got Black Kratos right here. Yo, we got my favorite freestyle rapper, Jin, right here. No, that's not racist. Of course, you got, like, you know, five different types of white dudes. You know, black people can't be contractors, you know what I'm saying? Guess I'm gonna rock with Beetle. Eye color. Hope there's more options during the real game, but I doubt it, man. Facial hair. Yo, can we change the color of this bad boy? Yeah, we can. Go ahead and change it to black. Rock that business beard. Oh no. I remember I had a douche phase where I had a goatee. Only assholes rock goatees. Those are straight facts. Yeah, what's the fucking difference between the squared away and shave? Got that high and tight. Another asshole haircut of the military. You got the shave. You know, you got the perm with the ponytail. No, I just want a big ass afro, but I doubt it. Of course, you know, nigga got cornrows. I just want a shirt up afro, but that ain't gonna happen. Yeah, I guess we rock the cornrows. I get my hair braided like every blue moon. Yeah, we can go with the Squall or the Kratos. Yo, we ain't rocking none of those, man. Then let's change the appearance up. Hold it, let me keep my damn creative character. I don't feel like going through all this again when the real game comes out. First off, I'm tatted up. So let's see what tattoos we got. We got a generic sleeve. Sapper beast, but we ain't living that lifestyle, man. We MI around here. Yeah, why my left arm got more tattoos than my right arm? That ain't fair, man. Merca. Merca again. Yo, we got the Randy Orton 2.0. Got some ugly ass kids. You know, let me rock the fuck in. Think I'm gonna keep it clean, man. Clothes, see what we got here. Well, let me go all the way down first. All this shit's locked off. Yeah, of course, we got the fleece. Generic ass jacket. Yo, we can change the color of it though. That's what's up. Of course. We got the multicam. Then we're gonna ride the tank, but hook it up with the multicam or something different. I don't know. There it is. I love me some multicam. I don't know why. I just love multicam. The IBA. Get ready to have back pain when you're done with the mission. Oh, here comes the heavy IBA with these unnecessary ass. Yo, them fucking arm plates ain't protecting you from shit. No fucking lie, dude. I never wore them shits out on patrol. Alright, out of nostalgia. There we go. 246. So we got a basic combat load. Take that back. Rock the IBA. Let's see, can we get it in a different color here? Rock that multicam. Fucking ghillie suits. Nothing screams I'm an asshole more than wearing a ghillie suit. Yeah, we good, man. Just gonna change it to a different. Oh, sorry, on multicam. They already know. Yo, I want some Tims, B. Let me get some Tims, B. Yo, what are those, son? Yeah, keep it simple, all black. You know, you got Solid Snake over here. Oh shit, we got some Oakley. Oh yo, we got some real Oakley. So, you know, if you wear Oakleys, you're an asshole too, because ain't nobody spending all that money on some goddamn iPro. Straight up. But I had me a pair of Oakleys in Afghanistan. Them shits was free. Yo, here we go. The goggles. Yeah, no lie, I was blind as fuck, B, so, you know, I had the goggles, but I ain't gonna rock those. Cover the generic ass eye pro and call that shit a day. Yo, God knows it's too hot for the balaclavas. Son, you would die of fucking heat exhaustion, son. Screw that noise. You got the schma. Alright, I was one of those assholes. I had me a schma when I went out on patrol. I ain't gonna sit here in front on that one. Nah, B, I only wear fitteds, B. Nah, I like my fucking brim flat. I ain't no douchebag like that, man. Yo, got the boonie hat. I remember we was forced to wear them damn shits. We good, man. We trying to be fucking covert around here. And of course, the Kevlar gloves. If you was a real badass, you cut them back motherfuckers off. But these are shitty ones we had right here. Them bullshit ass nomads gloves, man. Y'all know about this shit if y'all serve, man. These bullshit ass gloves. But yeah, the ones I would issue, it kinda look more like these fingerless Kevlar gloves, so that's what I'm gonna rock. Camelback. Gotta stay hydrated, beat the heat. Yeah, I never brought Rotto on patrol, man. Cause I knew my black ass wasn't gonna be out there all goddamn day. Fuck that noise, dude. I had like 4 or 5 patrols to do. Only goddamn 35 mic with a damn infantry unit. I don't got time to be fucking bullshitting, guy. I got like 4 or 5 damn patrols to go on, and I gotta do paperwork. Boy, I'm telling you, boy, I used to hate when the motherfuckers gave me that goddamn radio. This shit here means please shoot at me. And I had the long ass whip antenna. Fuck that noise, man. What patches we got? Nope. Yeah, let's see what they about that life, man. I said they got some real military patches. I doubt it though. You ain't gonna have no screaming eagles on here. There we go. Alright, I think we good, man. Let's get this shit popping. Yeah. Elite for expansion plan, level thrills. Fuck that, son. We're gonna keep it on veteran for now. I don't think this game is going to suffer from the division syndrome. I don't think they're going to come out that damn weak. The issue with the division, fucking not enough NPCs around the map. The respawn time was so damn long.
The agent they murdered.
But now the division is straight. It's good now.
He was a friend of mine.
I recommend it. Hopefully Ghost Recon will have this issue.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't.
No, well, this game ain't optimized. It's just a beta, but it ain't optimized. Them frames.
Guess
them
you've
frames.
Been down here a while.
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country? I flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
Ha 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 ha, we're building camaraderie, ha ha ha.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh, you should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
Yo, they should let us use our voices.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for Elsewhere. Religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA,
yo, you get the power, then you get the money, then you get the chocha, man.
Our
rules of being a gangster 101. Fuck them hoes.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pakatari, as soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Play Siege all fucking damn night. So
four
I'm gonna
soldiers.
Be sucking ass.
This is the help you promised? That Sandoval promised? A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pakatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru's one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he is in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Goddamn these frames, B. I mean, you're playing this shit on console, you're gonna be used to fucking frame dropping, but goddamn, dude. I don't like playing shit 30 or below. See what we got going on. Gunsmith. This is what I missed about the Ghost Recon games. This is what the Division should have had. Man, oh man. But the ACOG, oof. Yeah, I shot one of these bad boys in Afghanistan, son. That's... God damn, dude. Like, fuck regular army, man. You don't have fun until you fucking go be deployed. I shot so many different weapons and had so much more damn fun. Being stateside sucked. I don't know why, dude. I am a sucker for the P90. Also, another favorite of mine, the AUG. I don't know why. Never touched or been around this motherfucking weapon, but I love this fucking weapon. I don't know, anything that doesn't resemble a fucking M4, I love it. And actually, this was my weapon I was issued. I had a fucking 249, fucking trying to win hearts and minds, talking to fucking locals, trying to be the good guy with this motherfucker hanging around my fucking shoulders. Yeah, that wasn't fun. Half a damn deployment carrying this motherfucker around. Shit, I was so happy once they finally gave me a fucking M4. Still a piece of shit ass weapon though. Ooh, and this bad boy right here, man. Found plenty of weapon caches with a couple of these bad boys buried on the ground, man. I wish they would have let us shoot it, but you know how it is. When you got certain high-ranking officials around, you really can't do too much of shit. But yeah, man, look, they got a good-ass selection of weapons. I had the privilege to shoot an AK when I was in Afghanistan. Here it is, shitty ass M4. Piece of fucking garbage. I only want one for one reason. For cosmetics. Hook it up, give it like a nice blue and white paint job, and hang it on my fucking wall. Oh fuck, they got the tar? Hell yeah. Another one of my fucking favorites. I don't know why. Love this motherfucker. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. They got all the weapons I love. And Ubisoft servers are shit. Should have let more people play it so we can break the damn server. But I can't complain. At least I got in. I know a lot of motherfuckers didn't get in. Now that, like, begging for codes. Alright, whatever. MP5 is my secondary. Yo, can we interact with our team? Nope.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective...
Yeah, hold on, man. Let me... Because this game is not fucking optimized. I gotta turn this motherfucker down. Cause I'm not gonna be playing at no fucking 30 frames. Let me put this shit on, huh? Of course, I gotta fucking restart the game, but I ain't doing all that. Hurry up and apply, bitch. This shit's ridiculous. There we
go. Track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
There we not go. Still at 30. But it's a whole lot better now, my end. Alright, let's bounce, son. I don't want to drive. I want to sit in the back. Guess I gotta drive. Y'all good? You know what I'm saying?
Hang on, I'll drive.
Oh, snap, we got music. Now, a lot of complaints with this game was that the driving was fucking just like Wonstance 2. Not the best, but we see what happens, man. Driving don't give me an issue in Wonstance 2. Maybe y'all motherfuckers need to learn how to stay on the fucking road. But so far, so good, man. I'm not driving like a fucking idiot and holding down the fucking gas. No one to fucking let up on the gas, assholes. Can't blame everything on the fucking developer. If you play like an idiot, you're gonna have a bad time. I suppose we got a car in front of us. Alright, okay, cool. Alright, man, the radio bumping. We got some tunes. Aw, we had some tunes, yo. That jump was bumping, man. I was liking that beat. Yeah, I don't feel like exploring right now, man. I'm gonna go ahead and do a little bit of the main mission, then I'm about to bounce for a little bit. Stream a little bit later. I wanna do some co-op with my boy. Let's see what happens. We got some side shots right here. The attention to detail is fucking nice though, man.
Come to the former offices of the mining consortium, and a dedicated loan officer will assist you. A lot of people have already taken advantage of this program, funding the purchase of equipment and supplies for the growing of coca plants. For a reasonable interest rate, you too can fuel that entrepreneurial spirit and become the owner of your own coca farm. Don't wait!
Hey, y'all make sure y'all shut and lock the doors. We ain't no damn savages out here.
Enemy activity, stay sharp.
Alright, man. Yeah, I remember we lost a fucking drone. And that motherfucker got stuck in a fucking tree. So we had to go on a fucking 5-hour fucking patrol to find that bad boy. And we ain't had no damn ladder, so somebody had to fucking be Tarzan to get the motherfucker from out the tree, man. Good times, man. Let's see what we got here. Time to mark enemy. Alright. YY for handgun, stealthy approach, and I'm pretty sure they're gonna give you some mini tutorials throughout the game. That's what the Division did. That's one thing I love, dude. What you gonna do? Gonna launch this bad boy?
Drone is airborne.
Now, how we go up and down? Come on. Oh, why couldn't it be like Wonstance 2? Need no goddamn battery life? Bullshit. There we go.
Second target.
Marking these marks.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Yo, we gotta go closer. So. Hey, what's up? How we,
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
Motherfucking, what targets are you looking at, B? We're looking at grass. Yo, it's one thing I hate about these tactical games. Just talking just to be talking and ain't shit happening. Yo, fix that shit. Alright, we can get in the prone. Now let's launch this bad boy one more time. Let's go up, 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 up. Yo, they're just chilling playing soccer, yo, so. Yo, you killing me with this range bullshit.
He makes five.
Alright, we're gonna go back in the crowd. Where the crew at? Where the boys at? Oh, tactically hidden. Alright, we're gonna scoot up a little bit more, man. Push up just a little bit more. Alright, we're gonna launch this motherfucker one more fucking time. It's fucking ridiculous. Suck a dick and mark fucking targets, man.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
All right, man, let's go bang bang.
Hostile down.
Can we pick up their weapons? Yep, we can. Alright, we ain't gonna flank them from the left. So might as well fucking flank them to the right.
Roger. Let me get in position. Ready to engage. Hostile down. Fuck. We're made.
Well, of course, genius. Alright, guns blazing like the way I wanted to. Yeah, this is good with me, man. Automatic cover.
Take cover already. I have a shot. Engaging. Enemy down.
Dead people, what up?
Boom, target dead.
Yeah, I definitely gotta get my boy on this mad boy. fuck out of here. Got time for that. Try my best to flank him. Oh.
Shift position.
Roger that.
Okay, we're gonna have some issues. You doing it solo. Yeah, how these cats get in front of me? Alright, let's go. Toss out the drone one more time.
That makes five.
Target set, ready to assault.
Ready Bad to guys fire. Are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
Ready. Call the shot.
Target's marked. Good to go. Damn, that guy's dead.
Damn, that guy's dead. Yo, this cooldown's killing me. Let this cool down. Shit, even the drone has a cool down? God damn. Cooldowns. What'd I do that? Mark them.
Tangles are marked. Standing by. Say the word, boss.
The word.
Tangle targets down. Marked. Good to go.
Alright, let me do a quick recon, make sure. We ain't dealing with any more assholes. I look like we clear, son. So we finna get this fag. Alright, let's go.
Rally up, people.
I copy.
On me, son.
If you're a Jonah like I am, your entire life.
Come here.
We done? Shit, I kinda got all excited there.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious?
Well, I'm liking this so far. I don't know, man.
Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm.
Getting my military urges on.
Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us.
All going people and like whatnot. You. That shit's cool.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man.
He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not.
Bro, you don't have to use the mic. We right here, y'all. We right here.
Alive as long as they can to find out what he
we don't gotta use.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Alright, man. I'm finna call it quits for now. And I'm gonna pick this shit back up later. Hopefully with some other people, man. So we can actually see how this game works with some human interaction.
We'll
you know what
Marcus
I mean?
So the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
But yeah, man, I have no problem playing this by myself.
Let's
this
get
is
moving.
Fucking nice. So that's it, man. Go ahead and quit to this main menu. Check you squares out later.